representing the United States, Martin Litzis.
That's a good look from Martin Litzis.